Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here, and in this video, we're taking a drive through southern Illinois on a loop through Mound City, then along the Ohio River to a little town called New Grand Chain, and then we'll end up in Metropolis where we'll see Superman. Metropolis, Illinois has taken advantage of their name to create a tourism trade around a big Superman statue, and even though Superman in the comics came from a small town in Kansas, not Illinois, and Metropolis was actually a big city like New York, good for them for thinking creatively. We'll see Superman later in the video, but since this is a driving tour, I was able to bring three cameras along, my Hasselblad 503CM, my digital Hasselblad, and of course my workhorse, Sony A7 R4. I'll show pictures from all three cameras at the end of the video. We'll be seeing abandoned buildings and historic architecture all along the way. I'll keep the commentary to a minimum so you can enjoy the ambient sounds and the silence of these small towns and abandoned places. Hey, y'all, I just wanted to cut in here and say that I just took this detour so we could get a look at the Ohio River. In this video, we've been tracing along its path, so this was just a chance to lay eyes on it for a minute. At this location, we're just a few miles upriver from where it pours into the mighty Mississippi and then heads south in the direction of New Orleans and onto the Gulf of Mexico. And there he is, the man of steel, or maybe more accurately, the man of fiberglass or plastic or whatever that is. Okay, y'all, here are the photographs I shot on this trip. Now I know I never include the intermediate color shots in these videos, but the Hasselblad X1D cameras have a reputation for incredible color, and it's actually true. The color files they create are very special. It's almost a shame to convert them to black and white, but alas, I did it anyways. That little white square thing in the window at bottom left is a book of sheet music that someone put in the window. I can almost make out the title in the high resolution files, but not quite. Thanks for watching, everybody. Be sure to visit my website at keithdotson.com.